I bought 7 pounds of beef fat because TikTok told me canola oil is going to kill my whole family. Because inflation is killing my husband and I, we switched from olive oil to canola oil. This amount of beef fat was $15. If this shit can make me a quart of cooking oil, then I'll consider this a win. Before everybody says it, I've already tried bacon grease, but turns out 2 packs of bacon only makes this much grease. This would last me a day.